Welcome to the final third of the course. In the first section, you reviewed the basic building blocks of the Internet. And in the second section, you learned how networks deal with large amounts of network traffic. In the final section, you'll learn how network operators manage their networks. More importantly, these topics will introduce you to the forefront of networking research.
That's right. We're going to cover software-defined networking, traffic engineering, and network security.
Let's get started.